can't read this script.
For stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
Images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Brain in a jar.
The man isn't dead. Totally unresponsive. Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings.
Push my luck again. Fall by my hand. Thank you.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
This woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. Soul appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. This device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and reject it. You feel the bio...
Come on! Get me out of this thing!
feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your... hums steadily, awaiting command. Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. It could even transform the occupant of the pod, like what happened before. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Have a problem with everyone else. But there's more important matters right now. Survival. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm, now.
She's right. Lead on.
Nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kane Yank.
Thank you.
do it. We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
Let me be torn!
I'll strike you down.
Victory awaits. You bow, or you break.
One day I'll catch a break.
Transponder. what lies within. What's the plan? Moving. Strike! On the move.
A little closer.
with haste.
I will ascend. My path be true. On I go.
Transponder. You've made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.